Hey, it's Libby back with another tip for life in the time of coronavirus. Today, we're doing a little home barbering. My husband has finally decided that he has more to risk by letting his hair grow longer than by letting me cut it. So we'll be back on the other side.